Carlota and I'm gonna write a story in the story.
Hello, I am Joshua and I am the newspaper one in the story.
Hello, I am Iñaki and I am newspaper in the story.
Hello, I am Veronica and I am journalist one in the story.
Hello, I am Javier and I am journalist two in the story.
Hello, I am Claudia and I am in the story.
Hello, I am Felipe and I am dad in the story.
Hello, I am Vasca and I am Ben in the story.
Ben and Edma go to the river with their father.
This is boring, Dad. I can't see any fish.
Wait, Ben. Be quiet.
I see something. Quick, Ben.
Ben catches something in his net.
Well done, Ben. Is this a fish?
No, I think it's an eel. It's very long.
Has it got teeth?
No, look!
Dad, Ben and Edma take a eel home in their bucket. Dad is very hungry.
Let's cook the eel. Eel is delicious of salad and chips.
Oh no, Dad! Eel is a sweet. Is it a sweet?
Oh, Dad, the eel is our friend.
Emma has an idea.
I know. We
can keep.
Can keep. They has our pretty.
No, Emma. Impossible.
Oh, please, Dad.
No.
1 year later, everyone loves the eel.
Come on, Ellie. Move your tail.
Very well, Ellie. Swim here. Come on. Has it got the...
Here's... Your fish food.
Well done.
One day some journalists come to the house.
Is this the house with the pet in?
Yes.
Does the eel live in the garden?
No, it doesn't. That does it swim in the bath?
Yes, it does. It swims in a bucket too.
Does it eat insects?
No, he doesn't eat insects. He eats fish food.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Ben and Edma are very happy with their amazing pet. Their father is very happy too.
The amazing pet. Special report. Ellie is a pet eel of Stephen Walker and his two children, Ben and Emma. The eel lives in the bathroom and swims in the bath. When the family wants to have a bath, the eel swims in a bucket.
The eel eats fish food. She also likes bread. Ben and Emma are sure that tail knows its name. When you say Ellie, it moves its tail. What an amazing pet!